Well, the Orioles started their 8-game homestand off with a bang last night, clinging to hopes of a postseason wild card berth in the middle of the playoff push. The Birds are taking a break to show their softer side. And now we're joined by Marie Wieters, wife of Golden Glove winner Matt Wieters. And of course, we have Tony Foreman from Pazo Restaurant. And you guys are talking about this calendar. And of course, we've seen this big campaign all over the place with the Orioles players and even some Ravens players. And they're with dogs and animals and cats, and they're showing their softer side. So, Marie, thank you. And Tony, thank you for coming in today. Can you tell us about the calendar?
Awesome. Yes, this is our 5th year. We're so excited about it. And that's what this event is celebrating, is the kickoff of the calendar and the 5th year. And we're so fortunate to have Pazo on board and Tony, and they've been amazing. And we're just so excited to celebrate on Sunday night.
Yeah, yes. Tony, tell us about it on Sunday night.
Sunday, 7 to 9. Mm-hmm. It's going to be a very cool event. We've got lots of players and their wives, and I think we even have a Raven or two on board, and I think Buck Showalter is supposed to be there as well.
Yes, Buck will be.
And we're serving beautiful Spanish tapas, and there'll be great classic guitar music, great Spanish wines, Albariños, Ribera del Dueros, and just a mingle and meet, and there's signed calendars for everyone that's coming and donating the BARCS.
Yeah, I say the money raised goes to BARCS. So how much is the event? What do people have to pay to get in?
It's a $100 ticket. Mm-hmm. I know that there are a few tickets still left. You can go on missiontix.com mm-hmm. to do that. If you want to donate to BARCS, it's BaltimoreAnimalShelter.org.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Sorry.
Yeah, that's a nice thing. There's many ways that you can donate. Tell me how you guys get started in this. I know you have pets, correct?
Yes, ma'am. Yes. Matt and I just always have been passionate about animal welfare, and when he was brought up, I took a visit to BARCS and just fell in love with the compassion and kindness in their doors, and met Jennifer Brouse, the director there,
and
it just kicked off from there, and we're just so thankful and privileged to be a part of it.
All right, what month is your husband? Can you find him here?
Oh, gosh.
And what's your dog's name?
Our dog is Millie.
Aww.
And we also have two cats at home, but they were a little too rambunctious to bring to the photo shoot, along with our baby. But he is, let me see here, we also have, oh, there he is, right there.
Look,
so October.
That's great.
With TJ McFarland, too. We did a little bit of a different setup this year where players not only posed with their pets, but also BARCS adoptable animals. So trying to highlight different dogs and cats out there that can be...
They've been very popular, these calendars have been. And this whole campaign, really, trying to encourage people not to abuse animals, show your softer side.
Yes.
It's very, very important. And Manny Machado, what did you guys think of his
new nickname
and his new song?
Kuna Machado.
All right. And how tired are you guys from last night? You know, both the Orioles game and the Ravens game? Pretty tired.
The restaurant business runs later than the Orioles.
Exactly, yeah. We're on
All right, again, that event is on Sunday night.
Sunday night at Pazo.
Thank you so much.
Oh, thank you guys both for coming in. Really appreciate it. All right, and those are the details right there. Pazo Restaurant in Harbor East, Sunday, September the 8th from 7 to 9. $100 admission. It includes the Orioles pet calendar, food, and beverages. And again, if you can't make it, you can go to the BARCS website to donate. They certainly could use your help.